I can use these. That's kind of interesting.
No, not this time.
Not moving, yeah?
Thank you.
Fresh meat.
Hey, open the gate! It's Deacon!
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's scavenging, you know. Thought that the place wasn't picked up for us.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Claire, you are looking fine today.
Good choice. Yeah, good. Yep.
Crawling all over the place like a bunch of
good one.
Monkeys almost got us killed.
But you're stone cold. Hey, you just
okay then. Up. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
Got fuel if you need it. Okay. I'll top you off. I'll be here if you need me. See you around.
St. John, are you there?
O'Brien. What, why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah, no thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important.
Shit.
In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Meet me there. Please.
I worked at
Deacon.
The Humane Society.
Good to see you.
A small office. And
how's life treating you, Blair?
Had maybe 100
good one.
Strays mostly.
Okay.
Had owners who would show
yep.
One of the guys brought in a sick.
Good choice.
Beautiful dog. But I told him.
Yeah. Good.
We couldn't let her in.
Okay
Dad
then.
Had no room, so we kept her.
Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
People, I mean.
Hold on. Okay.
An hour later.
Good luck.
She is rotted.
Hey, it's okay. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? I'll go. Where? Show me!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Don't stop, just keep out of sight.
Yeah! on. I know. Open up.
What? Oh, what is this?
Hey.
Hey.
It smells really bad.
We got some good shit, if you're buying. Not buying today. Thanks, Deacon.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going?
Okay, then.
I'm gonna faint from hunger.
Hey.
Yeah,
right. Stay sharp.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
I don't wanna lose.
Hey, Damon.
You got that? What's up?
Nothing.
That's all I got for now.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? I can't even breathe.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. I'm ready to go back at it.
Wasn't watching.
You see all the venison we have now? Thanks to that drifter.
Deacon, hey!
Hey, Damon.
How's it going, man?
Hey, Manny.
Yo, you need fuel? As sleek as ever, man.
All right, see you, D.
Wait a sec. Sorry.
Stud, huh? That's too much information, Manny.
Man, you've been doing so much for the camp. Cope asked me to find you some extra bike parts and shit.
Hey, Manny. From my experience, ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
Deacon St. John.
Damon.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? I can't. can't even breathe.
Yeah, right.
Do you think the freaks feel anything? I mean, I know they feel rage, at least they seem to. I wonder how much of that is instinct. Like, when a bear charges at you, the growers, or maybe they still...
Birthday, Cope. Gussie had a kid.
Bunch of Alzheimer's. Pissed off. Stronger.
Cope, I guess no one's taking our guns away now, are they?
Last time I was on the road, and it will be the last time. Ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are. Runners, they call them. I was on this crap.
Good to see you, Deke.
Damon.
Couldn't outrun it. For snapping at me, running alongside. I swear they were trying to die.
Hey, wait a sec. Sorry.
Oh shit, not now.
I'm hit!
What the hell? Let's see what I can do. Good. Better than nothing.
Well, I can't say I expected to hear from you again. What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what?
You remember I told you the infected were evolving?
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
Strain of the virus, its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating
at an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, that it was happening. The men above me, that's why they were so cautious, so secretive. They're coming.
Sorry.
There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. You heard me talking about the black choppers? Nero choppers? Well, none have been sighted in days. But don't cool your heels just yet. Nero isn't done, not by a long shot. With Nero out of the skies, that can only mean one thing. They got what they're after, and they've all flown back to their coops. This is the endgame, friends. The feds have had this plan ready long before the freaks. Now, they're gonna roll over the Earth. And woe to anyone who stands in their way. But we've hung on this long. We're not gonna give up now. We're fighters. We've survived 2 years in the shit, in the freak show. And we are nothing if not prepared.
Like I said before, Cope, you don't know the half of it. But yeah, I'm with you on this one. It ain't over yet.